Hello, here we are going to see the speed of the i3200, but before showing a bit of the quality, since they are always evaluating small text, the control of grays, and the overall image quality, this helps them appreciate the quality. Now, let's move on to the speed. We will send it to our color control RIP for printing, and they can note the duration of the video. It's important to mention that the material also plays a role in achieving good results. We will use carefully selected material. We are going to throw it from the outside and observe the outcome. This ensures a well thought out and advanced approach. By doing so, we can assess both the speed and quality of the i3200. The idea is to make a video without cuts so that there is no misinterpretation of the speed. Here we are throwing an image that is composed of these three designs that are, let us say, 1 meter by 1 meter in order for them to be able to evaluate the speed. These are the things that we say we have to avoid rubbing the print head, because that's what causes damage. Now, regardless of the equipment or the quality of the equipment in this sense, the plotter must be cleaned or somehow recovering the dirty injectors. As you can see, this is the speed with the lowest or worst print quality it has with i3200 and how it is calibrated. We can pass our hand without any problem because it is already dry. What we have always said in all the videos, this is what you have to see. More than anything, that it is dry, that will ensure that it will have good ink, good drying, good colors, because this is done on an instrument. We work with the One Pro 3, which is the latest generation, and now with our RIP, we are going to be doing remote calibrations, which we will explain in the next video about the RIP we are working on. But so you can see, it takes about 2 minutes to generate a print of 1 meter by 1 meter. And we will immediately see the cost, which obviously has to be, as I have told many people. Or they will work as long as they are calibrated. Here we are talking about close to 100 pesos in ink for the printing of 1 meter by 1 meter. That's because it is calibrated. There are several RIP that I can have or have in some way the cost or the estimate. But if this is not done personalized in your facilities, obviously I am not going to have such accurate results. This has to work under established norms and parameters, so you will be able to evaluate it well. This is mainly to show you the real speed and quality that the plotter can print. All this is also trained when it is delivered to the plotter, so that you get the most out of it in terms of print quality. I leave it here. See you in an upcoming video with more printing solutions, in this case high speed.